in my poor, poor English, I'll explain to you what is my aim. My philosophy has the aim to explain that we are in a reality that is perfect one. It is really a great work, because our reality does not seem to be perfect one, but it is. When we have the perfection, when every case has its perfect solution, we can have it only when every man has the possibility to become God, as the Christianity says. Our to be is the general to be, the to be, the absolute to be, which exists in itself and not in the secondary form existing in us. This fundamental essence is our, because we are the God's essence, the primary essence that exists in our cross, in the cross of our type, of our person. We exist like the man of a shape in a theater. There is the essence, fundamental one, of the actor, and there is the part that this actor, every actor, have as his assumption. In a theater, the essence is that of the actor, but the part is not of the actor. It is of the writer, of the author of that representation. In this way, also our world exists. We too are in this form. Our spirit is spirit of God, And he is a God reduced in our form, secondary form, that of our type, of our person. We are not the person, we are the author that writes our history completely. In this way, we can have a solution, because this world is only the first representation which has this aim: to do in way that we all, one in its case, everyone in his personal case, everyone has the aim to form his habit, spiritual habit, the world of what is valid, is strong, is exact, is love, justice. Everyone has this job: to form in himself the God, the ideal God that everyone loves to have as God. This is to knock for the heaven, and in the second time, when we finally have to live in our freedom, we can choose what life is that we love to have for ourselves. We form now the gusto, I don't know, the sense of the it. In way that we can eat in the paradise. But what we have to eat? We have to eat the life of the others, in way to do it ourselves, in way to have finally what we prefer to have to live. When the life is one but divided in all the cases that are possible to exist, when the life is at disposition of everyone, and everyone can finally decide what life everyone loves, this is the paradise. Everyone has this possibility. this first moment of the life is only the representation of an example that cannot be exchanged. We can exchange it after this example. This example has the aim to form our world of the ideal God of our spirit. And that God that we form now in our desire is the God that we have in the eternity, and we, in this way, every one of us in this way has the possibility to have the same life in its fullness, and everyone will have the life that he desires. This first representation is not a life, a definitive life, is only an example that cannot be exchanged, as no one example can be exchanged. Also, when you are joining with the computer, an example cannot be exchanged, but it has a great aim to consent to everyone to form its spirit, to form its God, its ideal God. In this way, God enters in our limit and allows to himself to form the God, the ideal God in that situation. A world in this way is a perfect one, because no condition is definitive and is a negative one. In every condition in which God descends and has our cross of our person, in every condition, God saves himself. And saving himself, he saves ourselves. We and God are one only essence, and this is what already Jesus said, but that today is not yet understood.